Hold on, he's not from our gang. Sugar, these are Jubilee Gang's fellas. Yes, Jubilee Gang is here. And they are marching down too. As one of the regular feeders is arriving, please, no stupid move. Everyone stays here. What's happening? This isn't normal. Usually they stay put. Why are they heading into trouble? It seems Bolly has taken Dewey. Oh! Skullhead's truth. No wonder. Skullhead troop has come to a halt too. In the end, our gang has decided to put a bit more distance from them. It does look like they are fleeing from something else. Yup, the passing by of the wild boar poachers and the dogs. A lone bachelor. It seems Sparky has attracted a male to come along with her here. I think the danger has passed. It seems they are in a secluded place. I suppose some beams would be fine. Skullhead troop has proceeded past us already. And thank God, there is another Meals on Wheels. And unfortunately, Skullhead Troop has also noticed it too. I think this time, about two-thirds of our gang has taken the flight up the cliffside. And the rest has taken refuge back in this rather secluded corner. Over there, Skullhead Troop has caught up with this Meals on Wheels. Oh well, at least Jubilee Troop is out of the equation. Our gang has to wait for their turn. Hopefully it won't be too long.